see.
Oh God, that's gonna sound terrible.
You just pushed over the thing.
Well, it seems to be that we're back at the same place we started in the last episode, so we pretty much made no fucking progress!
Continuity.
Welcome back. I'm still drinking my brisk.
Hashtag brisk, sponsor us.
Because, please.
Because, please. We need it.
Because for you guys, a day had passed, but for us, it's only been like 10 minutes, so.
Wow, that smelled really good, too. Balls.
What?
The brisk.
Oh, sorry.
Super sweet.
Dude, it's so, I know. Sweet drinks, dude, are like my fucking downfall.
Mm-hmm.
Soda isn't anymore, really.
It's just liquid sugar.
I was like legit struggling to even get through like that half solo cup of Pepsi that we had with dinner.
I don't know, the carbonation,
it's gotta be that.
I don't like the carbonation as much anymore.
Yeah.
When I was a kid, you're like, ooh, yeah, soda. I never get soda. And now you're just like,
yeah, really?
But
no,
it's
like
cheaper than getting water sometimes. It's ridiculous. Yeah. Come on.
Well, except like when you go out to like fast food places.
Can I get up there? I can't.
What are you doing? What?
Getting a missile expansion, mate.
Isn't your good thing up here?
Somebody's in here. I heard
somebody came in the door. Yeah, I'm gonna go check it out. Here, right back.
Alone for an episode.
No, I'll be back in like a 30 seconds.
Okay. I know. Don't hit the microphone.
All right, let's go to the sanctuary, wherever that is. Okay, let me actually check so I'm actually going in the right direction. Wait, have I scanned these guys? Oh no, it's a ghost! We heard the door slam, but there's nobody there.
Third time that's happened.
Weird.
That's hysterical. The audio wave still picked me up well.
Really?
Yeah.
I mean, I heard you pretty well, but... Oh, did I go the wrong... No, I didn't.
Oh god.
I can't see the map.
Sorry.
Oh, I gotta go to the left.
Yeah.
No, I know, but I was making sure I was going in the right general... Oh, darn it. Right general direction.
General direction.
I didn't want to go off in the wrong way and be like, oh, well, that was a waste of time. I still can't open that because I need the stupid power bombs. Get out of my way. Oh.
Yep.
it smells like liquid candy.
Mm-hmm. I think this might be slowly becoming...
Oh, I still can't do this either.
What is that?
Power bomb.
Fuck, how do we not have the power bombs? How are we only 3 energy tanks in?
I don't know.
We're more than half of the way through the game. You still don't have more than 3
energy. Kind of slacking in that area. Get away from here.
I feel like we're actually going through.
You're not
welcome. What episode did we finish Prime 1 on? 32?
It was 30-something. Right?
Yeah.
It was under 35, right? Because that's what you were hoping for, less than 30? Or was it less than 40?
I don't remember. Yeah, I remember I made some joke about finishing it, but I don't fucking know.
There's something in here.
I don't fucking think so!
Wait.
I had
Wait.
I've been getting a lot of...
Ah, darn it. It's in the other one.
The other visor? Oh, the
no,
other world.
It's in the dark version.
Been getting a lot of compliments lately about my voice when I do like the extremes of my voice that I sound like JonTron.
Yeah.
And so I was thinking
last stream.
I was thinking what would be a cool video would be like if I like tried doing like a JonTron impression, like all like a lot of his famous lines that he has done.
Yeah.
And then try.
He's got quite a few of those.
I know, and that's like the one I'm really scared of is like if I try to attempt it is like he screams like what, but he's like what. And like he's, but like
yeah,
it's like
he goes so high.
Yeah, but like he gets like this certain raspiness behind it that I don't know if I can ever really.
Can I not?
Could you not?
Sorry.
Could you
Wait,
not?
Let me just check. High yield explosives. Maybe. Continue.
Could you not? I.
Balls.
High explosives.
How am I supposed to do this?
Power bomb.
I don't have a power bomb though. This is where I need to go.
Maybe you were just not looking in the right area for...
Well, look, see, I need to go over here. Oh, you mean going back around it?
Yeah, the other door.
Well, this way I needed the sonar.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Maybe you shouldn't go that way yet.
Oh, maybe I need to go back somewhere?
Well, how did you get in that fucking door? Because we've already been there.
Which?
The big room.
The first way, at the beginning of the game, we went through, and then it closed behind you.
Oh, it pulled a Zelda on us.
Yep, mm-hmm. Ah, darn it. You might want to look up real quick where to go next. Because I'm almost...
I don't remember where we get those guys, to be completely honest with you.
Hold on, Rob messaged me.
Robert!
Sunday night, what's up?
Was he driving?
Sunday.
Sunday night, what's up?
Sunday? Or did he say Monday?
You fucking scrub. You
what a guy.
Fucking scrub. This is episode 19 of Metroid, and you're making me do this.
19. Come on, man. We're going to catch up to you the number of episodes soon.
I know.
Darn it. Where do I go?
The rate we're going, we will. Dude, I want to re-record Mario Party 8 or at least like do the next cup challenge so I can but do it in 1080p 60 because...
Do the what cup challenge?
Mario Kart.
Yep.
Mario Kart 8.
Do the what challenge?
I just like to go up to the next cup challenge.
Oh, gotcha.
Because we only did it on 50cc.
Mm.
Just do 200cc rage levels. 200cc is insanity.
No, no, thank you. Darn it! Where do I get
pinching
the power bomb?
Pinching my skin.
Okay. We have to go to... Aegon to get the power bombs?
I
thought I just went to this place to get the power bombs.
Metroid Prime 2 walkthrough. We're going to go through... Let's go to this one. IGN.
So it's literally right after we fought the last guy.
Let's see.
The Dark Tortoise Blog boss.
The Alpha Blog?
Yep. What? Yeah.
No, we beat... We're... No.
No.
Spider Guardian, that's where we're going, right?
Yes.
Part 12. Okay.
We have to get there, but we're not in there yet.
So. I know.
So, yeah, there's that.
Fucking... When the elevator comes to rest, go through the hex door and head to the opposite end of the wall, blah, blah, blah. They have 4 energy tanks. What a shock.
Well, we're not far behind.
None of this looks familiar to me. Then again, I'm not really memorizing any of the damn
map.
All right,
well, what does it say?
There's a lot here. There's, like, a lot here to read. Fuck.
Oh, well, go just after... I'm just going to go to Aegon Waste real quick while you're looking at that.
Okay.
But we just... Get to a part where they just defeated the boss.
The boss, yeah. Light Aether, Torvus Bog, is that where we are right now?
Currently, no. Torvus Bog was where we just were.
Okay.
Or where we defeated the boss.
Oh, boy. Light Aether, Temple Grounds? Is that where we gotta go?
Light Aether.
What about Great Temple?
That's where we're headed. Wait, no, that... Alright, that's where we just talked to the guy. Uh-huh, keep going.
Okay, Light Aether, Temple Grounds.
Uh-huh. Wait, see... there's the door. We can't go in yet. Oh, wait.
Turn around and activate the door.
Was it not a sonar door? Oh. I was getting ahead of myself. Sorry, guys. You could just cut this whole thing out.
Nope. Nope. You're going to live through the shame of this one.
Bomb.
This is why we play through games before we play them on the channel.
We just took forever to pick it up again. I played it last semester all in preparation, and we didn't even do it over the summer. We ended up starting it not until like pretty much end of summer.
Basically.
I don't know whose fault it is, but it's probably both of our faults, but whatever.
Yeah, it's just Kenneth's fault, actually. He's just being modest.
This modest?
That makes no sense!
Hide the shame.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Wouldn't that be... Not sarcastic. What's the word? Facetious.
Facetious.
Did I ever tell you I had it?
Yawn.
Whoa. Did I ever tell you I had a kid argue with me in second grade?
Uh-huh.
That the word was Pacific and not specific.
You gotta be kidding me.
Are
you?
Like, he wasn't even doing it just to piss me off. He was like, I think he just might have had, like... a 30-point less IQ than the rest of us, but...
It was just the one kid. He was trying to fight with everyone there.
No, there were 2 of them arguing with me about it.
Maybe they were just, like, they started the argument, probably realized halfway through they were wrong, but didn't want to change their point of view because they had already started fighting about it.
Mia Khalifa, point of view. Boom.
Yeah, go look up that, guys. You'll not be... disappointed. Unless you're a girl, then maybe you'll.
Well, I don't know. I think she would probably turn most girls.
I don't know, man.
Turn. As if it works that way. Here we go!
That'd be like saying that looking at a really attractive guy would just turn you right around.
Just fucking giant yanking boner.
Gotta love them big dicks on them dudes. Yeah.
I don't know. What was it? What's his name?
Don't watch this, Mom.
Chris Hemsworth? Is that Thor?
One of the Hemsworths.
It's not Liam. Liam's the dude from The Hunger Games.
Yeah, Chris Hemsworth. Thing.
Never even crossed my mind that they were actually brothers. Well, they don't look alike.
They look pretty similar overall. I should have figured, you know, considering we just
got this. Are you sure they're
actually
related?
Yeah.
Wow, it really was a fucking dark visor door.
Oh, what the
What happened?
I missed the one somehow.
You
it's a good thing this is my last shot.
Better. You only got one shot. Do not miss your chance. Okay.
I think I did this the last time, too. That's why I got confused. Because I totally came here the last time I played the game. Got confused because I was like, oh, what do I do now? And then, like, went everywhere else on the map. And then forgot that that was a thing.
I just don't understand how fucking parents can, like, make attractive baby after attractive baby after. Like, how do you do that? Are your genetics, you just found someone to pair up with that well? Like,
some people
like,
get lucky.
This is my personal opinion, but the Lawrence family that we went to school with, all three daughters are fucking gorgeous. Even
they got,
well, like
they got the genes.
The oldest,
Audrey. Oh, cut that out. Because you said the last name, I forgot.
The oldest. Now that you know it.
Yeah.
Is, I'm gonna have to put that in the thing.
Yeah, remember to bleep that out.
God damn it.
Don't want people looking up.
She's 2 years older than us. 22? And
I thought it was more than that.
No, she graduated 2 years ahead of us.
Oh. She seemed older.
Always. I had the biggest crush on her back in middle school, dude.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
Totally out of
and
most people's league.
Then, Hannah, her.
1 year younger. Oh, you said a name!
I know. I'm just not going to try now. He's going to beep them all out so we know for reference point.
Uh-huh, yeah.
And then I won't say, work. The youngest one is
Yeah, great. Good job.
Yep, I know. is like she's... What is she, like 12? 13? And you can tell
grade.
That she's like... gonna be fucking gorgeous too.
She has a weird birthmark. I wonder what that's
from. It's a little birthmark on her.
It's very obvious, unfortunately for her. But
wow,
she can make it work.
Way to conform to beauty standards.
I'm not saying.
Wow. The internet's gonna rip you apart now.
Yeah, because we're that well known.
This is gonna be the video that makes us go viral.
Well, fine. If we go viral for something. Look at those giant mechanical things. Oh, look at these little guys. That's cute.
They look like little processors and they're just crawling on the wall. Why are you blowing them up? Stop.
Because they got health.
But they're not hurting you.
Pew, 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 pew.
They're like little computer parts.
Yeah. They're like little bugs. I need to kill them all.
You're going to let all the stuff go away before you do that.
Yeah. Got to get them all. Got to catch them all, as they say.
That's Ken releasing his anger, his pent up nut busts because he doesn't have a girlfriend to release them on.
I'm gonna pray. No, never mind. That's post.
What was it? No, that's not what it's called.
What?
I don't remember. Shit.
I don't know. Oh no, new area. Let's cut to a cutscene.
God, this is not fair. I'm pretty sure that.
Look at that. Look at the rain. Or whatever. It's bits. It's like
it's
the Matrix
yeah.
style.
That's awesome.
I never understood it. Doesn't really make sense.
But it's going
but
up.
But it's a cool theme.
But it's going up.
Oh, you're right.
Don't think it's rain.
I don't think it's rain either, then.
It's all just right. Data signals being transferred.
There's so much I can't do right now.
This looks pretty cool. Look at that. Two episodes almost completely wasted because somebody didn't want to check his visor. But if we were playing on the GameCube version, we wouldn't have a fucking problem with any of it.
No, I would've.
You think so?
Yeah, because I did the same exact thing last time we played this game.
What was our reasoning behind not...
suck it. Oh, he's got a shield. Not what?
Not what?
What was our reasoning behind not using the hop hog?
Because you wanted widescreen and...
Oh, yeah.
Answer. Oh, no. Dickhead. He shielded.
That little shield protected him? Are you serious right now?
When did I get more missiles?
When you were killing the little...
Oh,
little
yeah,
guys on the wall.
Oh, is there a guy?
Where are you going? What is it? Well, you feeling all right, guy? We need to take you to a doctor. Get your...
I don't need this from you.
If that were Resident Evil, I would be dead.
Get out of here.
Resident Evil. Why do I feel like I'm saying that weird? Resident Evil.
Resident Evil. Thank you. Die. Thank you. Thank you.
Sue's out of missiles, though.
That's okay.
So...
It's not out of missiles.
I'm guessing the next item we get is the spider ball.
I don't know if it's good. You dickhead!
I literally watched him like put it off. He's just like, nah, bro.
Yeah, but I was I shot the missile before he did. I clicked the button to shoot the missile before.
You totally missed him.
Oh, I hit you in the legs, butthole.
I wonder if that's like what I do in like Resident Evil 4.
What?
I was going to say RE4 because I just feel like I'm saying Resident.
Resident Evil, yes, you're saying it correct.
No, it just sounds, it feels like I'm accenting it weird.
Aw, you butthole. Bump, 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 bump. Now you can go through this. I wonder how they get through the doors.
I keep capping like the, I would kneecap the enemies. Like they'd come at me and I'd shoot them in the knee so they'd fall and then I would blow their head off.
Then blow their head off. And then you blow up. I can't scan that yet because I need the power bomb for that. Great! Oh, there's something up there. I'm not gonna scan that. It's way over there. I don't. This can blow up or something.
That's the big ass crystal thing that the guy showed you, isn't it?
No, that's not it. I think that's just a wall that can be destroyed.
I don't know about that. You know what's funny is outside of our headphones, it sounds like we're just talking to each other very strangely.
Yeah, I've thought about that before.
Because there's no audio going through the TV right now.
Ah.
It's only going out into our.
No one
into our
know.
Thing that they'll people just... don't know about yet because I still haven't shot the fucking video. We're gonna get to 600 subs before I fucking
before you're
before
able
I
to actually do
yeah.
It. These are spider ball things, kind of. I don't know.
Can't you just shoot the thing in the center? Oh, okay.
Oh, I think that's just them blocking you. I love how you shoot one, they all fall apart. Like, oh, I don't know what to do anymore. I need people! Must conform.
It's like the little... It's like the caterpillar from Super Mario World.
Yeah, a little bit. Ooh, these guys are annoying as balls.
Wow, that doesn't look fun at all.
Luckily, they don't... Wait.
Yay,
good.
So, Mark, Mark picked up the,
Oh, you gotta bleep out the name.
No, because we've talked about him before. And he's part of our streams every time.
I hate this guy. Watch this. You're going to hate this.
It looks like a bunch of bullshit.
He blocks your stupid bullets! And he shoots you like this all the time.
How do you kill him?
You gotta just keep shooting. Oh, and then he goes all phasey and stuff. Watch, he's going to like block my visor. Oh no! Gotta reboot the system. Stupid.
Oh wow. That's crazy.
It's super annoying. And that laser, butthole. Oh, he's gonna do it again. Fantastic, can't wait.
You dodged it.
Yeah, you can dodge it if you get far enough away. But nice. They're just everywhere. You're just trying to get through the level just to get to the next area and they're waiting for you. Sorry, continue. Mark, you were saying.
Got Recore.
Oh, did he?
And he's already ahead of me.
Oh, that's because he's, balls.
Hey, look, it's a mini boss. Like,
yeah,
literally
just a
mini.
Mini version of
yeah.
Him. Yeah. Yeah. That's cool. I was
yeah.
Agreeing with you. Get away!
Oh, that looks
Get
like.
Get away!
Looks like it's gonna be fun. You literally just. You let that happen.
I don't remember what I gotta do. I could just, like.
This really makes me wanna play Shadow of the Colossus.
Oh, jeez, oh, jeez, oh, jeez! Oh, there we go. I did it.
Oh, nice. Why do I remember that? I remember this part because Tim I remember this part from Tim playing.
And now he's got a elemental shield, I think. I have to shoot. Gotta shoot him with the opposite, and then he gets rid of it, and then I can go. What? I don't know how that hit him, but fine. I'm cool with that.
Oh, good.
And you know what? Gonna open this door. Then I'm gonna head over here. Cause you know what's over here?
Ouch.
What?
You know what?
Better be something good.
A space station!
I guess that is good.
Is that a good place?
That is an excellent place.
Awesome. Great. See you guys.
Okay, bye. I like rubbing my beard on this.
Feels good. I feel like my beard's not coming in quite as nice. I need to like reshave and just let it grow from scratch or something.
Do it. Oh, I'd love to see you baby face before you go to Seattle.
But then I'll be introduced to all the people over there as like not bearded guy, and then I'll be bearded again.
If you do it today, it would not take that long.
That's true.